Now let's check in on our pet of the day with Buck Lamford back here in this cute.
What do you think of Reiley here?
Oh, he's cute.
Yeah. Don't slide off there, Reiley. We got your back. Don't worry. I'm here with Angels Rescue this morning. Britt Williams joins me, and this is Reiley. So this is I had to put hand sanitizer on. That's how young this dog is, right? So this is 11 weeks old. Tell us a little bit about Reiley, how you guys acquired Reiley, and a little bit of her history.
Yeah, definitely. So we got Reiley through her mom. Her mom came into Angels, and she was pregnant. It was a litter of 11, and so Reiley is the only one left, and we have to get her adopted because she is so sweet, and she's just really calm and relaxed. She's an American Bulldog mix, and she'll be about 60 pounds, so just a sweet little one.
Okay, a litter of 11. I cannot believe that this adorable dog is left out of that. How is Reiley not gone? I think it'll happen today, personally, but tell us about what kind of pet Reiley would make.
She would make a sweet dog, very protective, very loving, and cuddle bug. She loves to play tug of war, and she's just going to be really loving. So she's good with kids, other dogs, whatever you have, she's really good. As long as you have a loving and caring home, she'll be a good fit for it.
You know what else Reiley likes? She likes to ride in a stroller. They literally push the dog in here in a stroller. I think we can get a shot of the stroller over here. So when you talk about a baby 11-week-old dog, I guess you got to treat it like a baby, right?
Yeah, and she's fancy. She's following her angels. And so, she has to be pushed in a stroller because guess what? She's lovely, and we want to get her adopted. You can always go to angelsrescue.org. We're all on social media, so you can find us on Facebook, Instagram, our website. And just come on. Oh, look, she's yawning. I'm telling you, we should take her home.
Well, okay. How common is that? Though for you guys to be able to know the history, because it's a dog that you guys had, and so you know this dog's history.
And this is one of the best parts about Angels, when we take in dogs that are pregnant and we're able to see them all the way from the beginning, ensure that the pregnancy is well, ensure that the litters go to a nice homes. That's the best part about Angels. We're saving lives.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm going to do my best to not leave with Reiley today and let one of our viewers hopefully adopt Reiley. Hey, thanks for coming in, Britt.
Good to see
Reiley.
Good to see
you. Good looking dog. All right. For more information on how you can adopt a pet from Angels Among Us Pet Rescue, go to angelsrescue.org or call 877-404-5874, or you can just go to fox5atlanta.com, navigate to the Good Day section, and click on the Pet of the Day. 10:53, your time. Let's check in with Paul one last time to get a look at our forecast. What do you think of Reiley, Paul?
I like cut to Buck Lanford in the parking lot rushing out with a stroller. Like, are they watching me? Are they watching me?
Do I need a baby seat in the car, too?
Look, Reiley and I get Reiley. We need to be pampered, all right?
Yes.
That's what it is. I'm the same way. I like to be just sort of pushed around too, and I get it. All right, let's talk about what's going on outside. And